Follow along. Here's the umbrella term of Hebrew Israelism. Think it helps you. Christianity is not a particular denomination, right? But then under that, there's different broad understandings. Pentecostal, that's not a denomination, that's a belief within Christianity. Pentecostal, something's called Pentecostalism. Reformed, right? And then there's Baptistic, but there's different denominations of Baptists. See what I'm saying? So think of that. So big umbrella, then certain understandings of certain passages where they're still all Christians, but there's some differences in belief. Then within that, there's certain denominations going down a third level. So Christianity, Baptistic, Southern Baptist. A particular manifestation, First Southern Baptist Church of Tempe, right? So think now, Hebrew Israelism. That's not a particular group. It's an ideology. Then within that, let's say there's the Tanakh only Hebrew Israelites, meaning they only hold to the Old Testament. Okay? And then there's sects under that. Or they might be what are called One Westers. One West is an address in Harlem, New York. One West, 125th Street. And it was an influential school in this movement until it split apart in the 90s. And so One Westers hold to different beliefs as opposed to the Old Testament only guys. Then there's ones who almost practice what almost looks like Judaic Christianity. Then there's those who do hold to the New Testament, but they're not with the One West stuff. So sometimes they're called moderates, but the thing is a lot of them aren't very moderate, so I'll just sometimes call them non-campers. I know this can get a little confusing. Why camp? So camp is an Old Testament phrase you'll sometimes see, you know, the calling of the camp, stuff like that. Camp is kind of their term for denomination in a way, roughly speaking. So there's different camps. But then it gets confusing because when they go out on the street, they say they're holding camp. See what I'm saying? There's a lot to learn. It's okay. It's an intro. So who is Israel? Going back to that. There was a reason why I just took you there.